I'm Rick Green, local editor for the Oklahoman. With me today are Eric Wenger, Public Works Director for the City of Oklahoma City, and William Crum, our City Hall reporter. We're going to talk to Eric today a little bit about some of the challenges Public Works present in Oklahoma City, particularly when Oklahoma City is one of the largest cities geographically in the country. Is that right, Eric?
It is. We are actually more than 620 square miles in area.
Tell us a little bit about your job as Public Works Director. What does a Public Works Director do? How does it impact the citizenry of Oklahoma City, particularly since it is such a large city?
Public Works is one of the city's largest departments, right behind the police and fire departments. We're responsible for all the city's infrastructure, and that's streets, bridges, and drainage predominantly. We also oversee the work that's on the Oklahoma River. We respond to emergencies. It might be anything from weather-related events like the recent tornadoes in May, but we also do snow and ice in the winter. So when those events come upon us, we're responsible for the removal of snow and cleanup of those activities. The department is 400 employees. The majority of those are crew workers. We've got about 225 that do street traffic and drainage maintenance. But we also have some other divisions. We also do inspections of private work that's in the public right-of-way. We also do traffic engineering and traffic management. We're responsible for stormwater quality and then also the engineering of plans and the review of plans across Oklahoma City.
How does the city finance street construction, street rehabilitation, street maintenance?
The streets, obviously, Oklahoma City being as large as it is, we have over 8,000 lane miles of streets, and so it's quite a challenge. And there's numerous ways that we actually do to maintain streets. And so a lot of the projects that you'll find are funded by the city's bond issues. That's probably the largest funding source for most of our street work.
The condition of city streets are a perennial complaint with many citizens. Could they be in better shape?
They can. City streets and a survey that we send out each year to our citizens asks what the percent are satisfied with the city streets. And right now that's a lower number, lower than we'd expect. This past year was about 35%. The national average is about 37%. So we are setting our sights high to make improvements in that area.
Well, the city is growing rapidly. We just heard today that there's 18,000 more people working in Oklahoma City now than there were a year ago. Are the resources keeping up with the needs?
At the moment they are, and it still is a challenge. Obviously, some of the things that give us the most trouble would be adverse weather. The filling of potholes, the maintenance of streets and drainage systems following heavy rains and other events like that. Those obviously can't be forecasted, but the city council does provide us a budget to where we actually use about $44 million a year. That's all funding sources combined. That would be from either the bond issue, from grants, special funding sources, the city council, general fund, partnership projects and such, to actually keep and maintain city streets across Oklahoma City. We rate the quality of city streets annually by actually driving all those streets, and they get a numerical score, 0 to 100. 0 would be the poorest condition, 100 would be brand new. The average right now for city streets is about a 62 or a 63 on the score. We would like to see that number higher, much higher, probably in the 70s perhaps, but with the work that's planned underway with the bond issue, with other street projects that are underway, with active developments and more increasing in population in Oklahoma City, we're actually seeing that number climb. So that's positive, and so we would expect in future years to see the citizen satisfaction to climb as well. One of the challenges that we believe might have occurred in the last citizen survey is the amount of construction that's actually underway in Oklahoma City at the current time. It's very hard to find a street in Oklahoma City that doesn't have a detour, is not under construction. And I would tend to believe that maybe some of the survey results this past year was just the inconvenience due to construction.